For the fourth week in a row, the Troy Trojans football game has once again come down to one final play. Trailing the Arkansas State Red Wolves by just 1 point and 50 seconds left on the clock, the Trojans capped off an 11-play, 77-yard drive with a touchdown reception by Sean Southward to give Troy the 35-28 victory.
It was a tough evening for us old folks. I guess the experience is what got me through it. You know, I was trying to remember my last weekend talk to the press because it was going to be basically exactly the same. You know, a little bit different, but
we did rally together this week. Practice this week was a lot more intense, a lot more assignments, the intricate things that needed to be done that we didn't have last week, and we had it this week.
Troy held the lead on Arkansas State throughout most of the second half. However, the Red Wolves snatched the lead back from the Trojans late in the ball game. Troy then got the ball back with 50 seconds left on the clock and one final shot at the win.
When they scored, we had 50 seconds left on the clock. I just told Corey and the whole offense, big-time players made big-time plays. Corey got the ball into the player's hand, and we made big plays and got it to bounce.
Had Jarrell on a little shallow and got him over there, and he just, that sucker is something when he gets the ball in his hand. And they were playing, naturally playing off and deep, and he got some underneath room and made a big play to get us down there. And then we had a couple more plays to get in position, and then Southward makes a touchdown catch.
We ran a scat route. You know, I knew I had to beat the linebacker. When I seen I beat him, Corey threw me the ball. It scared me, to be honest, which I was nervous myself. But I caught the ball and scored a touchdown.
After two back-to-back heartbreaking losses, this week Troy dug down deep to rally and once again find themselves back in the win column.
We rallied around each other. We kept focused. We continued to believe in each other and the man next to us. As you see, offense, they came through in the clutch. It was a gut check for us tonight.
The come-from-behind last-second victory for the Trojans improves their record to 2-2 overall and undefeated in the Sun Belt Conference. Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.